Introduce yourself.
My name is Andrew. I'm 31. I'm a police officer and video working. I'm currently working in a public store. It's located in Greenbelt 5 in Makati.
Okay. Do you have experience of working as a bartender?
Yes, ma'am. I've been in Emirates Lounge for 3 years. I worked there for, I worked there as a barista, bartender and waiter, because they don't hire bartender position. So at the same time, waiters are doing the bartender jobs.
Okay. So for 3 years, this was your only
experience.
Okay. This is in Manila?
No, it's in Emirates.
Okay.
First Lounge.
Okay. Would you say that there you have more foreign clients or more locals?
They are mixed actually, ma'am. But we most encounter well-known people. What I mean is it's a first class lounge. So normally people who's traveling in first class are in first class ticket. So I met some celebrities and well-known politicians. So these are the people that I encountered there for things.
Okay. Are you still working anywhere now?
At the moment, ma'am, I'm working in Pablo. Since I left Oman.
Okay, and why do you want to quit this job also?
I don't know if you have idea. Employment here in the Philippines is too bad. So, you know, if you went outside the country and work outside the country, you will see the difference. I mean, for myself, I see it. Even though I'm working as a supervisor, I don't earn enough money to stay and to sustain all the expenses that I'm paying at the moment. So, the reason why I left Oman is because the restaurant is not successful and the owner sold it to some other person. So they give us option if we want to stay or if we want to leave. So I left Oman and then I got employment here. And then while working here in the Philippines, I'm looking for opportunity to travel again.
Okay.
This is why I'm looking for another job.
Can you give me some examples of products that you are best at preparing?
For drinks?
Yes.
Our best seller are one of those are the sweet corn smoothie. It's basically our own recipe of fresh whipping cream, and it's mixed up with the corn kernels, condensed, and vanilla syrup. And then another thing is the mango smoothie. It's basically made of mango, banana, and fresh mango juice topped with whipping cream. And then the main product itself is the cheese tart. So these cheese tarts are made actually from the ingredients which we don't know actually is from Japan. So they exported in the Philippines and we're making it here. I can tell you the ingredients, but I don't know what exactly inside the ingredients.
No, it's okay. Are you also familiar with the coffee-based products?
Yes, ma'am. We do serve coffees as well.
Okay. Why did you choose Romania?
I also work as a barista for 1 year in Oman.
Okay. Why did you choose Romania to apply for a job?
Actually, ma'am, I never think of... I mean, this hiring is out of nowhere. I don't know. It's just a website in the Philippines where selecting people. So you have a profile and they select you. But I send the